My name is Lowndes, and now I'm the city clerk for the city of Douglas, but I'm the president of the Georgia Municipal Clerks and Finance Officers Association. So I say, but tonight I'm here, I'm honored, not just because I serve as the president of our Clerks Association of Georgia, because I'm honored to be here to honor one of your clerks, your deputy clerk, Shirley Corrigan. And I think that I want to first of all thank you all for allowing your clerks to get the education that they need. Those that was with us on yesterday, we talked about what the clerks mean to us. You mean less is more. How do we, what do we say when less is more? We talk about leadership, education, and service. And I can truly say that your clerks in Valdosta serve, they are educated, and they're great leaders. So tonight, I want to thank you all for allowing them to be a part of our association.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor, council members. This is definitely a treat for me. It's been about 4.5 years since I stood before you before I retired from the city of Valdosta and went on to the Carl Vinson Institute of Government. Again, it is an absolutely honor for me to be here with you this evening. At this time, I'd like to call up Shirley Britt. And I'd also like to call forward Mayor Gale and Mr. Hanson. Please come forward. We have two presentations to Shirley this evening, and I will read the citation for each, and our president will present those to her. First, the Georgia Clerks Education Institute Certificate Program for city and county clerks is designed to establish minimum standards and professional goals for city and county clerks. The Georgia Clerks Education Institute Program is jointly sponsored by the Georgia County Clerks Association and the Georgia Municipal Clerks and Finance Officers Association. In 1980, the International Institute of Municipal Clerks implemented the Academy for Advanced Education. The purpose is to acknowledge, promote, and guide advanced training and continued professional growth and support this effort. An advanced education program was instituted in Georgia in 1982. The program provides an opportunity for certified city and county clerks to continue supervisory and management development and professional growth. Now named the Master's Education Management Development Program. The program was planned by the Certification Committee, has been updated in collaboration with the Carl Vinson Institute of Government faculty, and is offered in conjunction with the Fall and Winter Clerks Education Institute conferences. This program requires participants to complete 10 courses and 60 hours of additional professional development, as well as independent study and a project. In March 2017, Shirley Britt, City of Valdosta, Associate City Clerk, earned the Georgia Clerks Education Institute Master's Education Management Development Certificate. It is my honor to come from Athens, from the University of Georgia, and the Carl Vinson Institute of Government, in conjunction with our president, to make this presentation at this time to Shirley.
This reads, the University of Georgia Carl Vinson Institute of Government hereby certifies that Shirley A. Britt has successfully completed 60 hours of coursework and instruction and fulfilled the project requirements for the Georgia Clerks Education Institute Clerks Master's Education Management Development Program on this 11th day of September 2017.
CMC designation also requires pertinent experience in and municipalities. The CMC program prepares the applicants to meet the challenges of the complex role of the municipal clerk by providing them with quality education in partnership with institutions of higher learning, as well as state, provincial, national, and international associations. On August 1st, 2017, Shirley Brett officially received the designation of certified municipal clerk through the International Institute of Municipal Clerks. Again, it is our honor and privilege to officially present this designation to Shirley at this time.
International Institute of Municipal Clerks hereby confers it the title Certified Municipal Clerk upon Shirley A. Reed, now as CMC, who has completed the requirements prescribed by the International Institute of Municipal Clerks for its certification.
Again, on behalf of our state president, our president of the